Here is a hatchling eastern brown. A lot of people think that they all have to be brown, but when they're straight out of the egg like this, you can see they've got the black stripe on the neck, the black head, usually a little bit of orange, but they can also be very heavily banded. All sorts of colours. I'm ringing someone. These guys, even though it's only 6 inches long, whether it be 6 foot long or 6 inches long, they're just as venomous at this size as they are as an adult. The biggest misconception people have is because it's small, it's nothing to worry about. But to me, this is the hardest animal for me to handle because it's so small and yet still so venomous. Good morning, Tony Harrison speaking. Hang on a sec, can you open it up, Jack? I'm just hanging on to an eastern brown, hold on one sec. Yeah, right, I have to go. You want to go in there?